Score one for boys back home.
Y'all ain't really ready.
Go blow. Go to angels. 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 Go to angels.
Faith and truly that's great, cause that's enough to make the angels in heaven celebrate. Come and on. Have a party over one shorty that truly escapes the wrath of the Father, cause all but has now given them grace.
There is joy in the heavens when the sinner repents. Way over 99, those already convinced. So when you see us and you thinking we ain't got no sense, it's totally due to the fact that we've been given a gift.
See, we're ignited like a volcano blast, and we're having the same party that the angels are had. In the heavens, all in the presence of the anchor we have. Let us peace, no longer beef, no longer anger and death.
So when you see us get fucked with our hands in the sky, so you see us go dumb.
Again.
Go blow!
Got the angels, got the angels.
Forget the topic of bottles above poppin'.
We keep it rockin' for God cause we love doctrine. We keep it hoppin', they stoppin' like sub-knockin'. We spaz out when they're truly convinced. Got the truth, God has Jesus, I'm forgiving their sins. All we take is intentions and make it sharp as a priest. All these scholars got the rumors that they call the police.
We're real excited and acknowledge you came into the knowledge of our Savior who was reigning as King. And now he's changing things inside of you and making it plain that you were stained, one of the ones who was making it rain.
But now you're free as a bird and you're ready to fly.
I can't explain. All I really know is that I'm glad he came. Lived a perfect life, then he died for flame. And everyone else putting trust in his name. Since the beginning, men have been in the fine. Scripture written as an ignorant and considers as blind. So when the unregenerate is giving his eyes, there's a party before God for the naughtiest guy.
So when we stand to our feet and we're pounding the earth, stomping the ground, it's going down in the church. Cause he rose from the grave and left death in the dirt. And when he ascended, he sent the Holy Spirit to work. When we see Jesus, we're repentant, then we go berserk.